Welcome to Ezoic's Big Data Analytics. This overview will give you a quick look at some of the advanced and granular insights you'll be able to achieve using Ezoic's powerful analytics tool. Right up front, a highlight of Big Data Analytics is real-time revenue tracking. This allows publishers to see data from their website's visitors' behavior as it is happening. This includes the ability to look at how visitors on a publisher's site are accruing revenue in real time. Moving on, the Revenue tab provides two options, Revenue Overview and Revenue versus Last Year. Taking a look at Overview, publishers can see a snapshot of the last 7 days, a chart of user experience metrics, and EPMV. In the upper left-hand corner of the graph, publishers can change the settings, such as adding mobile segmentation or expanding the date ranges. After changes are made, the Run Report button will generate the report. Next, the Traffic section looks similar to the Revenue tab, but provides information about page views and visitor engagement metrics. Publishers can view segmented user experience metrics and a comparison between their original website setup and the version optimized by Ezoic. This can be viewed by selecting the Ezoic Platform button at the top, All Platforms, and then segmenting between the Ezoic Platform and the original website. With this example, we can see that Ezoic is lowering the bounce rate more than the publisher's original website setup. Next, in the Audience tab, information concerning demographics, language, location, local times, local time zone, and weather is provided. In the Location section, we can look at items like revenue and EPMV by location to see how content is performing differently in various countries. The results can also be segmented by state, city, or postal code. Moving further down, the Behavior tab allows publishers to see return visitor frequency, new versus returning visitors, navigation bounces, and visit depth. In the new versus returning visitors graph, the blue line represents new users and the green line represents return visitors. Viewing this can help publishers make decisions about how to treat new and returning visitors differently. Next, the Content tab provides information on landing pages, pages, exit pages, page details, and pages without revenue. The Landing Pages section is one of the most important within the Content tab. In this section, publishers can see their landing pages and monitor engaged visits, bounce rates, revenue, and EPMV per page. This information can be used to see which pages are providing the most valuable sessions at the point at which a session is started. Publishers can also implement filters. Here, we can filter for pages with greater than 1,000 visits to see the average EPMV and the EPMV for pages with over 1,000 visits. Next, the Sites tab is useful if a publisher has different subdomains or multiple sites associated with the Ezoic platform. Moving down even further, the Site Speed tab allows publishers to view bounce rate by load speed, pages with redirects, request timing, slowest pages, and caching stats. Viewing request timing allows publishers to track their site speed and compare it to the website before Ezoic integration. Additionally, the average time to interactive graph allows publishers to track the average daily time it takes a page to load in a usable and responsive way. Next, the Technology tab provides insights like device, device trends, frameworks, connection types, service provider, and bots. Frameworks provides publishers with information on how well each type of page framework is performing for visitors. In this example, the majority of mobile traffic is through AMP, though EPMV on the regular mobile web is much higher. Next, in the Traffic Source tab, publishers can view traffic sources, source medium, referrals, and recommended pages. Within traffic sources, publishers can see which traffic sources are performing the best, including the highest EPMV. Moving down further, the User Experiences tab provides an overview of user experience by device type, page, traffic source, content viewed percentage, social shares, and survey scores. looking at the content viewed percentage section shows publishers what percentage of their content readers actually view and the engagement rates by page. Finally, custom reports simply allow publishers to save any report so that it is easily accessible. If you have any additional questions about big data analytics, they can be answered through resources available at support.ezoic.com or by contacting the support team at support@ezoic.com. We hope that this overview of Ezoic's big data analytics has helped you understand how to gather meaningful insights from the Ezoic platform.